Affirmation. So many people think doing affirmation is crazy, won't work, it's embarrassing, but the truth is it really works in everybody's life. I am saying affirmation, some people think what is affirmation, how it works, how to practice it, here it is. What is affirmation? Affirmation is an emotional support, or encouragement doing by yourself, who are broke or failure or who want to be successful. Let's talk about how it works. Everyone have two brains, one is active brain, another is subconscious brain. Subconscious brain works when we are in sleep, remaining time active brain works. Subconscious brain don't know what is reality, what is fake, so we have to train subconscious brain that what we want to become, we have to tell every day what we want, then active brain slowly believe that it's true, then the whole universe will help you to achieve what you want to be. How to practice. So many people are struggle in their life, worked so hard but not getting results, this too shall pass, you know things are going terrible, this too shall pass, things are going great, everything is going your way, this too shall pass. If you learn they have the right perspective, the right attitude, and the right mindset, it makes all the difference in the world. Don't wish it was easier, wish you were better, don't get mad at the process, because the process it's not the easy times that make us grow, we don't grow in easy times. Here's some of the affirmations that helps you to grow your positive mindset. I am very grateful that I am becoming more confident. I am so very happy and grateful that I am so confident. I am excited to be growing into a bigger thinker. I am fired up that I am such a big thinker. I am so pumped up to be growing into someone who makes more money. I am so happy and grateful that I make so much money. I am so excited that my business is really starting to grow. I am fired up that I have such a high growth business. I am very happy to be growing into a better salesperson. I am so fired up that I am an incredible salesperson. I am so lucky that my team is growing bigger and bigger each day. I am so fired up that I have such a huge team. I am so grateful that my audience is growing each day. I am so happy that my life is becoming so great. I am so blessed and honored that my life is simply amazing. Fear is only a feeling, it cannot hold me back. I know that I can master anything if I do it enough times. Today I am willing to fail in order to succeed. I believe that I have the strength to make my dreams come true. I'm going to relax and have fun with this, no matter what the outcome may be. I'm proud of myself for even daring to try, many people won't even do that. Today I put my full trust in my inner guidance. I grow in strength with every forward step I take. I release my hesitation and make room for victory. With a solid plan and a belief in myself, there's nothing I can't do. I am committed to becoming the person I need and want to be. I attract the success I desire. I attract the people who fit perfectly with my business. I am committed to my goals. Every day in every way I am more and more successful. I am completely positive in all areas of my life. I always have plenty of time to do the things of my choosing. Success comes naturally to me. I am always reliable and dependable. I really love myself. I am totally healthy, wealthy, and well. I live in a perfectly healthy body, mind, and spirit. I receive abundance easily and frequently. I always do what I choose. I maintain balance in all areas of my life. I communicate clearly to all. I feel joy in all areas of my life. I recognize the new opportunities that surround me. I achieve every goal that I set for myself. I am a loving leader. I am peaceful. I create products, sites, and new coaching styles that are adaptable to the constant changing demands of my business. I attract highly motivated people to my business. I transform my team members' lives. I feel totally alive, full of energy, vitality, strength, and vigor. I receive money easily, effortlessly daily in many fun and exciting ways. I now consciously and subconsciously flood every atom of my mind, body, and soul with prosperity. I am a confident, successful, and professional network marketer. I arise daily excited and motivated to help others. My position in my company is easily and effortlessly rising higher and higher. I regularly mastermind, learn, create, mentor, and duplicate. I am calm. I know I am providing a great service for others. I am so incredibly excited about the journey I am on. I am an effective and inspiring mentor and leader. I continue to grow not only my success but the success of everyone on my team. I wholeheartedly believe that I deserve the success I am experiencing. I enjoy my business and allow myself to have fun. I desire the highest and best, and I now draw the highest and best to me. I allow every experience to either be pure joy or a learning opportunity to gain clarity, vision, and power. I set an example for others. I expect to succeed, and therefore I do. I believe that all of my dreams are coming true. I know that I am an outstanding success. I realize how blessed I am. I understand that this network marketing business I am in is a wonderful platform to learn more about myself, understand myself, and better myself. I experience more abundance, prosperity, and wealth in my business and in my life. I watch how my business continues to grow, expand, and flourish. I allow the profits/commission payments to continually flow to me. I love money and know that money loves me. I picture success, abundance, prosperity, wealth, and money for myself and my team. I allow myself to have more than I ever dreamt possible. I am succeeding now. I know that my success is irresistible, massive, and powerful. I empower others to experience the same success as I do now. I know that every no is closer to a yes. I recognize that what I attract into my life is bigger and better than I ever expected. Every day in every way I am richer and richer and richer. I deserve the unlimited and bountiful that the infinite or universe or God or all there is can provide to me and to my team. I expect only the best for me and for my team. I am an MLM magnate. I recognize that I am always doing the right thing at the right time. I understand that I can never say the wrong thing to the right person. I am at one with attracting more money than I have ever imagined possible. I know that I have amazing and valuable skills, talents, and abilities which bring me total wealth and wellness. I ongoingly increase my savings and investments as a result of my network marketing business success. I feel total financial freedom. I watch my financial situation consistently increase. I see my bank balances grow exponentially every month. I feel perfect balance in every area of my life. I surround myself with positive, abundant, and prosperous people in every area of my life. I am open to receiving every desire. I am financially independent and free. I am a savings magnet. I choose to live a life full of abundance, success, prosperity, wealth, riches, cash, and wonderment. I dance to the bank with my commission checks. I am constantly astounded at my ability to create whatever I choose. I swim in a sea of cash, riches, wealth, wellness, prosperity, and abundance. I allow every success to continue to be attracted to my business and to me and my life and that of my team. I know that every request I make to the infinite or universe or God or all there is must return to me. I believe in every cell of my body that I deserve abundance, wealth, riches, cash, prosperity, and wellness. I love my business, my team, and my life. I give thanks for all that I have created and for all that the infinite or universe or God or all there is has brought to me. I know in every fiber of my being that I am meant for this. I attracted all these things to my reality, that I make a difference to every single person I speak to, irrespective of whether or not they partner with me, and that I am a true agent of change, making a real difference to the lives of my family, my friends, my team, and the wider community. Network marketing would benefit by having their own MLM scrolls. I think it will help build up your belief in your business, and also help you overcome many of the limitations you place on yourself. I am professional in network marketing. I realize that my attitude and actions affect everyone in our industry, not just me. I will work on my attitude, skills, and mindset every single day. Every day, I will treat my business as if I have $1 million invested in it. My business is top priority for me at all times. I will not make excuses, blame others, my business on the back burner when life gets busy. I will treat everyone I talk to with respect, even if they aren't interested in what I am offering them. I will be a student of my business and invest in my business education. I will strive to get better every single day. I will share my business and products daily. I am in the business of making exposure, I don't make money. The more people I approach about the products and business, the more my business will grow. I will make minimum 2 exposures per day, 5 days per week. I will develop prospecting and lead generation strategies that work best for me, so I always have new prospects to talk with. I build people and people build the business. I realize that my real product is people. I understand that my products, company, and compensation plan are vitally important, but my real product is building up people. If I build up my people, my business will grow. I will spend time helping my team members develop their potential and improve their skills. I will encourage everyone on my team to have their own personal development plan. I realize my business will only grow as much as I do. The fortune is in the follow-up. I will need to follow up with all of my prospects at least 5 to 15 times before they will make a buying decision. I will always ask my prospects to buy or join each time I talk with them. I woke with the willing. I will nurture, coach and support everyone in my organization, but I will spend of my time working with the willing. I will not try to motivate, unmotivate people. I will not work harder for someone else than they are willing to work for themselves. I will spend my time where it is deserved. I will train everyone, but it is their responsibility to motivate themselves and implement what they learned. I will help everyone get started in their new business, but each person is their own CEO and is responsible for their own success. I will lead by examples at all times. My own personal example is the most important thing I have in my business. I will make new exposures daily and sign up new customers every single month. I will maintain a high level of integrity all the time. I will never ask my team members to do something that I am not willing to do myself. I will lead from the front and inspire others by my own personal examples. I will always take the long-term view. I will flush my employee mindset and start thinking like a business owner. I realize that the all business requires minimum of 3 to 5 years of consistent, hard work to become successful. Every decision I make in my business will be based upon how it will help me in the long term, not a short term. I will not become frustrated after a few months in the business or complain that I am not making a great income. I will keep my vision and why in front of me all the time. Every single morning, what you do in the morning, listen to a 30-minute message, it will help you to grow your mindset. Don't watch any negative stuff like fighting, negative news going on outside in the world, it always decreases your gratitude whole day. Learn that the first few minutes of your day set your attitude for the entire day, so why do we want to put garbage in our mind first thing in the morning? So what you do is pour on something positive, motivational, inspirational, educational, something that will help you to grow and get to the next level in your life. Association change everybody's life, because your association work on you harder than you work on them. You become the average of 5 people you associated with the most, so ask yourself, what are my associations doing to me, or what are they doing for me? They are like an elevator, they lift me up or they bring me down, So you had to be intentional on who my association were, because a negative thought is 17 times stronger than the positive thought. If your day is going great, everything is positive, but that one person says one stupid thing changes your whole day, so make sure that you are paying attention to who you are hanging around with. Ask yourself, what are they doing to me, and what are they doing for me? Your associations is like to make you a great person, and become rich, they will change your mindset. For example, if you are association with 5 employees, you will become 6th employee. Imagine if you are associating with business people, you will also do business, eventually you become rich. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your team members. Also, together for future updates, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on bell icon.